It's all gone. See? How did we end up back here? Find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? Bullet! I hate when people do that. Around, boy. Bullet! Okay, seek! Nothing there, huh? Heal! Bullet! Something, buddy. Poachers would be too scared to work in these parts. Okay, seek. You know what? I'm really glad Lanning put us together. Find something, buddy. Come here, boy. Heal. Seek. Bullet, search. Nothing, eh? Find something, buddy. Nothing there, huh? Heal! Stay close, Bullet. Stay here, boy. Bullet, seek! You got nothing? talking in circles. Okay, seek! Nothing there, huh? Look around, boy. Ellis to base. Ellis to base. Do you copy? We must be out of range. Okay, seek. Nothing, eh? This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape, did it just... No, that's not possible. Well, get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. Come here, boy. Now, you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I can't just ignore him. Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First a kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over now. What is it, boy? Something wrong? Bullet, what's wrong? Oh, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Come on, Bullet. Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right, it's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
I guess we're not gonna find out. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. A candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. That's it. Take me to it. There you go, buddy. Let's see. Wait, is that... Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. The video was shot around here somewhere. Look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Wait here, buddy.
Bullet, search!
Nothing there, huh?
You think I didn't see that, Peter? Ballsy move, kid.
There it is.
Heal! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. Attaboy, go get it!
You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet?
Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy, don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you?
Bullet!
Stay close, Bullet. Come here, boy. See if you can find something, buddy. This tree seems familiar somehow. Seek. You got nothing? Anywhere. I've already given him this. He's not gonna find anything new. Bullet, search! Nothing, eh? That's right. I saw it in the video. On my way here. I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay?
All right, I'll be here.
Well, I'm not here. Let's go back, Willa. Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. Yeah, I gotta watch her step. Stay close to me. Message, but there's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense. Come on, look around, boy. There, huh? Bullet! Seek! Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Oh, you got nothing?